loju kin se pagi urere mo da mi loju ona ala o to ba sagbara emi mi mo re wo mi to ha a bouche okun orun eya wole eya ona mi si mi mo okun orun le buyo latara mi ye aye le ri oya sagbara re kale aye ku lo pe je femi mi mo re joba jehova
lórí gbogbo ìwọ lẹ́rú ẹmí lọ́ba àwọn wọ̀nyí lẹ́rú àmọ́ ìwọ gángan lórí ẹrú.
Why are you enslaving my people? Why do you have to suffer them?
Àti ìwọ àti àwọn ẹrú nìyí lábẹ́ mi.
Ọmọ mi
èyí ṣe tó fẹ́ gbà ẹ̀tọ́ mi.
Rárá o, mi ò gba nǹkan kan lọ́wọ́ o. Nǹkan tó tọ́ sí mi, èmi mo mú. Ọba ò tọ́ sí ọ, èmi ló bá tọ́ sí. Mo èsì gbà á.
It rightfully belongs to me. And it was given to me by the kingmaker. Shut up!
Who is the kingmaker? Where I reside?
Èmi ló bá. Fi àfọ̀bàjẹ́ fi jẹ. Ìwọ lẹ́rù mi.
Ta ló bá? Èmi ló bá rẹ. Ẹrú ni ọ. Mo sọ ọ́ di ẹrú. Ọ̀gbàgbọ́ ẹrú ni ọ. Mo ti sọ ọ́ di ẹrú. Èmi ló bá rẹ.
Ó tọ́ mímí. Don't take all my possession. Please.
Wo ọjọ́ mẹ́ta péré ni mo fún ẹ. 3 days. Ọjọ́ mẹ́ta ni mo fún ẹ. Má gba pòmí lówó ẹ. Bí bá padà dé, lẹ́yìn ọjọ́ kẹta. Má gba. Tètè kúrò lórí oyè. Èmi ni mo nìkú. O lórí àfẹ́fẹ́ kan mọ́ lẹ́yìn ọjọ́ mẹ́ta. Tí n bá dẹ̀ ti dé, mo gba pòmí.
Bọ́mí mi. Don't do this. Bọ́mí mi.
Oba Adiroba, why are you deep in sleeping? You forgot to take care of your people, your kingdom.
Kingmaker, I never slept. You were the one that left me alone. Things has not been easy, like it used to be.
Tribulation upon tribulation, suffering upon suffering. I tried my best for this kingdom,
but all I could get was being caged by my slaving.
Imagine all Mimi emulating and intimidating me, a old king. King Adiroba, you never told me there will be this much tribulation.
I never left you. This is the hard work of Omini.
Ọba Adéwálé Adiroba. Nígbà ẹ̀kọ́ sàn wá sí
ìwò.
Nígbà ẹ̀kọ́ sàn wá sí ọmọ. Nígbà ẹ̀kọ́ sàn wá sí àìsùbáwálẹ̀ ọ̀rọ̀. Kíkú máa kébí ẹkú. Kẹ́yẹ kó máa kébí ẹyẹ. Ọmọ èèyàn máa fọhùn bí ọmọ ènìyàn.
Did you remember this day?
Of course, yes, I do, Kingmaker. That day was the happiest day of my life. But ever since then, my life has been miserable. The village has been going through one war or the other. Tribulations has fallen upon the village.
Oh, my God.
not Omimi? What is wrong with Omimi? And why is he angry? What's this all over him?
He is angry of you being a new king. Those are the tricks he has been into to take over your kingdom and overthrow you.
But why has he chosen to torment me?
Have you forgotten? May say that truly they shall surely gather. You do not assume the throne is a pity place for you. The agents of the spirit walking in a high place when visiting you as an enemy, because your greatest enemies in this battle is fear, and Omimi is creating fear in you already. Oba Adeyoroba. Who are you? What did I make you?
Of course I'm a king.
Who is Omimi?
Omimi is just a slave head.
Who is a slave?
A slave is a servant to his master.
Good. Who is a king?
A king is a master of all.
Good. That means you have a power over slave. Now listen. That day I coronated you, I gave you a staff, which is authority. Authority that overcome fear. I hand over authority to temple serpents and scorpion. And all power of the enemies are nothing should hurt you. But the day you enter in dead fear, that day the staff become useless and Omimi became an oppressor to you.
See,
you're afraid of a slave because you don't know your worth. I have never given you the spirit of fear, but all power over all things in this kingdom, together with love and sound mind to maintain it. See, you won't know your worth until you are revived. You need to be revived to take back your place. To be able to access the staff, you need revival.
Oh, revival.
Yes, revival. Revival open your mind and eyes to many things here and there. Above it, giving you the deep understanding about how far the staff and over to you can go.
Please revive me. Help me have access to your past so I can overcome all my enemies. Yes? Welcome. What do you want?
Remember, I told you, in 3 days, I'll be back to take control of the Battle of Omimi. To be like Kingmaker, and you to obey my voice.
Omimi, you have no power here, neither do you have authority in this kingdom or over me. I am the king, and you are the slave.
What do you got to talk to me in that manner? How dare you?
The Kingmaker does. The Kingmaker has given me the authority to have dominion over everybody in this kingdom, including you.
Who told you that you have power over me?
I know. The Kingmaker has given me the staff of authority to use to trap and serpent and scorpions and evil ones like you. You made me fear and lose my focus as a king. But now I know what to do. King does not beg, but he makes commands. And that is what I'm going to do now. I command you to bow and confess that
they say. Is that all you want?
It is not just a word, but a command also. I want you to leave in Barazo village and never return anymore.
You shouldn't have bothered yourself.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ àwọn èèyàn ṣùkò tí wò tí bọ̀ nínú àjàgà mi. Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ló wà tí mo sì lẹ́gbẹ́ra lórí wọn.
Kábíyèsí.
Olódùmarè, thank you for reviving me. So, one who is not being revived, live a life of a slave. I call upon you. And you answered me and gave me dominion back into the land of Igbadotu. I implore people to also accept Jesus in their life, to have dominion over every tribulation in their various lives. Thank you. Thank you. Bless Olori. This calls for celebration. Olori. Olori.
Le buyo la tara mi. Yeah, aye le ri. Oya, sabara re kale. Kaye ku lo bije. Femi mi more joba. Jehovah.